I would call Linda humbly powerful, a humbly powerful woman, a humbly powerful person.
I think that she has a way of doing things that people listen. She's not commanding or asking for your attention. Her experience almost draws you to her. For her to build this massive construction business in an industry, and frankly in a geography that was very male dominated, is impressive. And the fact that she's taken that into other aspects of her career, right? Whether it be sports or whether it be her being the largest franchise owner of Taco Bell's in the country, right? Like, that stuff is impressive.
So it takes a tenacity, a certain level of confidence and character and faith and hope and desire to be where she is today. And that's why she's there. And that's why she makes a great leader.
She doesn't ask you to do anything that she would not do. And everything that she's asking you to do is stuff that she has done before. And she never boasts about what she has done or what she's going to do. She's sort of talking to you as a normal person and almost empowering you. She's got this pretty smooth way of making you think that you can do more than you think you can do. Linda deserves the Lifetime Leadership Award because she is an incredible force of nature and a huge ally to diversity in America.
People like Linda don't come around every day. She's been a pioneer like 2-3 times in major, major ways. Her actions will go down in history books as being impactful in a way that helps shift society, helps shift the trend of society in the way people think and in the mindset of people.
Linda is all about inclusion, and she is all about empowering people, and those two things are critical to CUP's mission.
She embodies CUP's mission by everything that she's done, that she's currently doing, and that she will do in the future. Hi, Linda. I am so honored, proud, and excited that you're receiving the Lifetime Achievement Award. It is absolutely well-deserved. I'm honored to be a part of it, and I'm honored to be a friend.
Linda, I am incredibly proud of you. Congratulations. I am happy to share this moment with you. You mean so much to me, and you've changed my life in so many positive ways. I'm incredibly lucky and humbled to have you in my life.